My name is Manfred Boehm. I'm a senior investigator at the National Heart, Lung and Blood Institute. We are interested in rare inherited vascular diseases in children. We use next-gen sequencing to identify the gene that causes stroke in children. By using this information, we then created a model that explains how the genetic change is linking to the clinical phenotype. This is called in vitro disease model. So we understand the process that leads from the genetic alteration to the disease. And because we understand that, we were able to use drugs and medication that interferes with these pathways and helps the patient to become better, to don't suffer from more strokes. So I'm basically looking for patients who have very unusual blood vessels. And because they are so unusual, they in many cases are caused by genetic changes in their genome that's inherited through their families. That gives us a tool to actually explore them in very detail. We are working to find more answers on ADA2. So these are the change, the gene that's affected. Because we only understand the tip of the iceberg, what is actually happening there. We can treat it, but we don't know how long the children will be disease-free. So we need to invest more to fully understand how this change in this one protein affects these children. We can also use the enormous resources of basic science that we have here at the NIH and find out what is the underlying cause for this disease. The fact that what we are finding here at the NIH can actually be used by our outside colleagues to treat these patients with rare conditions and maybe use this information also to treat other patients with more common forms. This is what is all about what we are doing here. So this is our ultimate goal, to generate answers to questions that can be used by our colleagues to help the American people.